Hi, I'm Joe Marconi from Osceola Garage with a quick automotive tip. Tire pressure should be checked about once a month. But what should the tire pressure be? There are two ways to find out. One, you can check the owner's manual. Two, open the driver's door, look for the label on the door jamb, which will tell you the right specification. Now, if there's any confusion at all, don't worry. Just bring me the car, I'll check it for you. That's it for now. This is Joe Marconi, and thank you for watching this quick tip.